Well, good luck, everybody, in Donruss football. Let's start the random and find out who's going to get which divisions. Hunter, I know you got a spot for your roommate. You got two spots for your roommate, I think. So let me go ahead. I'm going to put in these little designators. And during the, you know, because we're going to random all this, and you want to kind of be able to tell whose is whose. So you'll be able to see that during the random and who gets what divisions randomly. It'll help y'all to distinguish some different spots. So here we go. All right, we're going to random the owner 7 times. Good luck. So Esther's have the star. Seven times through. Now we're going to do this one and another one 7 times. Or if you've never been in a break with us, we're going to do both lists 7 times a piece and then stack the lists up side by side. So here's the lucky number 7. Yeah, hey, what's up, Jay? We have another division break. We also have a 2-team format. Donruss football. So the first random is done. That's random number 1. Now we're going to do the same thing with the divisions. So good luck getting your favorite or best division. Seven times through. Good luck, everybody. Lucky number 7. Good to see you today, Jay. Glad you can make it by. So now you can see your division. Wow, pretty good divisions there for Hunter. Esther, you got a good one too. That's Jacksonville. And you've got the Chicago Bears with the rookie quarterback for them. Tyler, the Fields rookie. Justin Fields, I think he's going to be a beast. Anyway, I'm going to put this in alphabetical order. Everybody's got their divisions randomly. Let's get to the break. Yeah, the two teams pretty close. It's not far away from ripping. All right, so I got an alphabetical order by division now. Let's do it. Yeah, good luck with that thing. Thanks for getting in with us, Jay. Let's see what we can pull out of here. All right. Let's see what we can get. Pretty good stuff coming out of here so far. Pretty good. Nice going. Congratulations. The Dak Prescott and the Eagles rookie, both for the NFC East. Craig. Justin Herbert. All right. Nice one. Variation. The photo variation. Swift. Oh, my. Ho. NFC North. That's Esther. Congratulations. Nice hit. And this David Mills parallel. Kind of like a canvas one. Pretty good stuff. Vince Young. That's old school there. Yeah, they sure are. They're a snake bitten. You're right. Three running backs have gone down in the last week. Press proof. Nice rookies here. Nice Rondell Moore, Elite Series rookie card. Bo Jackson Retro. Nice Redskins. Parallel 440 of 500. NFC East, Craig, congratulations. Numbered parallel type hit. Dominators, Josh Jacobs. These look really nice. A lot of nice things coming out of here. There's Justin Fields. That's a really nice Justin Fields rookie for the Bears owner. That's great. NFC North, congratulations to Esther with that Lions auto and a great Justin Fields rookie. Wow. NFC North has been a really good team to own, but you can see there's just so much coming out of here. There's something for everybody with these parallels. Here's a Jonathan Taylor parallel. Boom. That was a variation. NFC South, Malcolm Jenkins, 31 of 100. There's good stuff all over the place around here. And some Donruss football. Joe Montana relic. Oh, bye. NFC West. Nice hit, Hunter. Canton Kings. Joe Montana. Number to 299 relic hit for 100W. Hope. Hope. Zach Wilson rookie for the Jets owner, AFC East. Press proof 47 of 60. Good luck, everybody, in Donruss football. Let's get a big hit. Coming out of here. Nice kill. Let's see that Trevor Lawrence downtown. Nice, 10 of 75, Kyler Murray. Nice hit, Arizona Cardinals. Way to go. Boom, die cut. Press proof. Zach Wilson rookie for the New York Jets, AFC East owner. We got two packs left. We've had both the hits come out, so we're just looking for some kind of a big parallel or big hit. Joe Namath parallel. These are some great looking cards here in Donruss. Good stuff popping out in some of our breaks, you guys. I don't know. Was there a Drew Lock variation? This was a Drew Lock right here. It had a name on it. So yeah, that was a fun box break of Donruss Division Rip. We got another one of those too.